Great No Snow Dogs is a sculpture trail made up of big dogs and little dogs, which are decorated by school children and professional artists and sponsored by businesses. Together they create a trail throughout Tyne and Wear that all of our families and visitors can enjoy.
Metro takes people on a journey, and as part of Great North Snow Dogs will be the start of a journey that takes people out into communities, to places they've never been before, to places they haven't been for years perhaps, and places they think they know well, but they're going to see them in a new light as part of this trail, and that's really exciting for us as a transport operator.
I think it went really, really well. The quality of the designs has been great, a really nice range of designs. It's really nice that about 50% of the designs are local artists, which is really important to keep as much as the money in the local economy. So I think it's been great. Everyone seems to have got the design that they wanted.
I've gone the extra length in trying to secure our snow dogs today by just about stripping myself to bits coming to get our dog. So I've really gone all the distance to get the dogs that we wanted. And the great news is, by chance, we've got a set of designs that almost tell a whole story of Sunderland. We couldn't ask for better than that, so it's fantastic.
You know what, hopefully everyone got their favourite. So yes, exciting. What's going to be more exciting is seeing them when they're out on the streets in the region and then when they go up for auction towards the end of the year, which would be great.
It opens on the 19th of September and it runs for 10 weeks all over the October holidays through to the end of November.
The money itself is a lifeline to us. We need to raise an awful lot of money for all of our services. We only get a very small amount of statutory funding, so everything that we do has to be fundraised for, and we can just add so much to the child's stay, the activities that we do, and the things that we're able to develop with the money from Snow Dogs. It'll just be fantastic.